What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing chimp game. This game looks insane. I'm not gonna lie. I haven't really seen anybody play it. I was scrolling through games looking for something to show you guys, and I found this. All I know is that there's a chimp, so you should be excited. Hello, viewer. I downloaded this video that was recently leaked on the web by an anonymous user. This is weird. It's the intro. Okay. So we're in a MP4 right now, which is pretty cool.
Okay, lads, let's take this from the top.
Chimpy Chippas.
Do you want to know what's driving everyone bananas? Well, come on down to Chimpy Chippas.
Ooh.
A wide range of milkshakes, burgers, and fries that'll have you coming back for more. Are you as excited as Chipper the Chip is?
Is that the Chipper? The big Chipper? Dude, that guy was terrifying.
Sorry. Bloody monkey. Who cares? We're gonna do it again.
From the top. Take two.
Do you want to know what's driving everyone bananas?
Hello? I'm so hungry. Trapped in here for so long. Oh no. Starving. Uh-oh. I see you sitting there. Who, me? Me sitting here? Wait.
I know you guys spent time on making this monkey thing, but has no one realized how f***ing creepy it looks?
It's just really fucking creepy, man.
I can tell you right now, I'd never take my daughter.
Okay, I mean. Wait, whoa. Wait, did his eyes change last second? What in the hell was that? Huh. Hello? Chimpy? What? Hey! That said, I'm hungry and I'm coming. Oh shit, wait. No. We can't start off that fast. Please. There's a restaurant, Chimpy Chippas. There's an Australian guy who's scared of monkeys. And there's a man inside the VHS who wants to eat me. So we're off to a really strong start. Let's check the security cameras though. Said there was motion. I don't see anything, honestly. Yeah, it looks pretty clear. I don't know what the cameras could have picked up. Cameras go off on accident all the time. You know, they pick up a fly or your cat or... Oh, what happened? Oh, I can just hold it down. Shit. See, there's no reason to be scared, guys. We don't have to look at every single camera. I'm sure it's nothing. It was probably a false positive, okay? Oh. Okay, this is creepy though. This is really creepy, guys. This basement? No, I am not rocking with the basement. No. See, outside of my house. Nope. Dave, my neighbor, is not eating the dandelions again. That's good. If you ever want to teach a grown man a lesson, guys, the only way to do it is through spanking him in front of his own mother. It's the ultimate form of humiliation. Yeah. Oh no. Switch on the power? Oh my god. Okay. All right, we got the night vision iPhone. Oh shit. That was chimpy outside. That was so chimpy. Okay, let's go get the power on before this monkey claps my cheeks. Hey, Mr. Chimpy. Hello, where's my power? Where do I need to go? Okay, down the staircase, bro. Nice and easy. What? Another staircase? That's the basement. I don't need to go to the basement though, do I? Motherfucker got the iPhone 19 with the night vision, bro. I can't see fucking shit, goddammit. Motherfuck. Is that it? That looks like a power thing. God fucking damn it. It's not it. Oh, there it is. Nice. We got it. Whoa. Hey, I don't remember doing that. It is a giant monkey! I knew it! This game rocks!
Gregory. Okay.
New objective, escape the house through the front door. So there's a giant monkey hunting us. Yeah, that's great. What did this monkey write all over the walls? Hungy, hungy, hungy. A monkey want a banana. Ooh, ah! Okay, bonus objective. Get out of the house and find this monkey a banana. Wow, okay. Monkey very hungy. What is this? Taylor, sorry for the old school note, but I had to catch the train earlier. I'll be home tomorrow night. Call later. Love, Dad. P.S. Your uncle just bought this new creepy monkey costume. Not sure what he's gonna use it for, but... Alright, this has become my worst fear and biggest dream, being stuck in my house while actively being hunted by a giant chimp. To-do list. Call Mom. Clean house before Dad. Ring Dylan about horror media tonight. Media? Why the f*** did I say that? Send Dylan the leaked video, which is what I got. I got the leaked video. I got the goods. The chimp goods off the dark net. My illegal ooh ah shit. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave now. What? Dude, it's a chimpy's diner. Oh god. Oh no. This is like a fucked up mix of Happy's Humble and FNAF, dude. Fuck. Please wait to be seated. Okay. Really pretty game. Maybe I should just find my own seat. Bitch ain't gonna give me a seat. Oh, what a fucking creepy little diner. Not really sure what I'm doing here, but it's very cool to look at. And very shiny. Makes my brain happy. Oh shit, okay, we got the phone out. Oh, it's the rest of the diner. Okay. I thought they were growing fucking chimp pack in the back of the diner, bro. What? This is a swell little place. It is chimpies. I knew it. Get fit with yummy. Are there any not chimpanzee people out there? Anyone who does not rub feces on other things? No one in the bathrooms. How about this one? Oh, fuck. Okay. We found somebody. My bad. Sorry, Chippy. I'll go this way. Whoa, okay. That's bright. It's those damn eyes from the fucking, from the clip. Her space is ours. She is watching you. Is there anything on the back? No, nothing on the back. Sausage. What if there's anything on the back of like any of these? Oh, this one's different. This is like a marriage photo. Oh, there is something on the back. Miranda and Sylvester's, Miranda and Sylvester Rigby, wedding day, 9th of April, 1983. Okay. Are they the ones who f***ed and birthed this disgusting chimp that's following me around? Where am I? 1983, the year that Miranda and Sylvester got married. Yes! God. Yes! I'm a fucking genius. All right. Whoa, this place is fucking creepy. Hello? Okay, the light's a little bit flickery. That's okay. Is that Miranda and Sylvester's son? The guy looks like a goober. Still hungry. Very, very hungry. Everywhere. Okay, so this is a girl's room. Oh, a key. You found the cellar key. December 7th, 1983. I initially thought I was blessed to have my baby touched by higher power. What? But the false spirits tricked me. I hear their thoughts. They grow inside of me. And I worry I will lose control. There's nothing I can do to save my baby. God help us all. Well, that's fucked. So let me get this straight. There is evil spirits who hunger and feed off of suffering. And specifically in this case, the suffering of humanity. Okay, and those angry spirits have taken the form of a giant chimpanzee who wants to blow my back out. Cool. Okay, got it. What was a bathroom? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. The bathtub's full of blood. We have a mystery on our hands. Labs. Hungry. Blood. Chimpanzees. Babies. What does it all mean? Yeah, I don't know. I think we found everything there's to find here. Maybe not. Let's keep looking. Let's keep looking. Yeah. Eyeballs. Yeah, cool. Hungry. Yep. All right, fuck it. All right, you Amazonian freak. I don't know if you're with the primate, but you better get at least 3 shakes from town or my horse Nelly's gonna eat you alive! Hello? That son of a bitch. Oh, it's the cellar. Shit, okay, she's gone. Let's make some moves. Oh, this is spooky. Oh my god! Oh, the chimp's after me! Oh, he smells a banana in my pocket! Go! Oh, shit! How do I get out? Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh, we did it! We did it! Oh my god. Holy fuck. Oh, we got a flashlight. Cool. Whoa! It's the radio.
Forced the temporary closure of the restaurant. Miranda Rigby, the woman who held 29 people captive inside Chimpy Chippa's restaurant in January before she proceeded to shoot herself.
Ah, we got some lore. So Miranda, driven crazy and or possessed by these spirits, held this place up with a gun and then shot everybody and then forever sleeped herself. So lots of food and human suffering to feed the chimp god? Whoa. What the fuck? Revolver rounds? Whoa. What? Revolver rounds? Am I gonna get a gun? Maybe a banana gun? Oh, shit. I'm gonna put this chimpanzee in the ground. Give me that. No fucking way. Finally, one of these horror games where we actually can defend ourselves. Oh, shit, there she is. Put him up! Spooky bitch. Go. God damn, this thing shoots so slow. How the f*** did she kill 29 people? And herself? It would have taken like half an hour. Oh, shit. Take this, you wow! Stinky bitch. All right. Shoot her in the tit! No! Oh! We got her! Was that real? Am I dreaming? Did I take my funny pills this morning? Also, why is there no picture in this picture frame? So many questions. Let's check the camera feed. Weird. Okay. All normal. Just your standard shit. Hello? Oh no.
You thought you could escape us, and yet you have set us free. You watched the video and walked through our spaces.
Oh, shit. Did I just get bored by that chimpanzee? It's kind of hot. Strange diner appears from thin air. Innbrook residence. 80s restaurant miraculously appeared on Ingrid Drive. Woman missing after 80 restaurant. Whoa. Wait. Taylor Leawood missing. Huh. That's it. I have a theory, a chimp theory, if you will. Maybe that specter that I killed was Miranda, or some sort of gatekeeper that kept Chimpy from reaching the real world. Or just by escaping, I tagged him along back with me. And I bet you too, that all of those, if we went back and counted all those silhouettes around Chimpy, it would add up to 29. I bet you it would. That's it for Chimpy Chippas. That game was, that was f***ing sick. Go support the creator through their itch page down in the description. Keep up the great work. That was f***ing awesome. You could tell that a lot of love and care was put into that. That little segment right there alone was better than the entirety of Security Breach. I'm gonna say it. That's the truth. And I'm gonna end this video now before everyone starts writing hate comments. So, yep. See you guys next time, and ciao!